Hi everyone, welcome to Tala Dalal's Kitchen. I am Mansi and today I am going to show you a basic and simple recipe of chocolate sauce which is made using ingredients easily available in the market. Chocolate sauce is something which can be used in many kinds of desserts such as ice creams, pastries, puddings and many more such things. What you have to do is just heat it and melt it and keep it handy when you require it. So let's see how it's made. Let's start making the chocolate sauce. For that, we've heated a broad non-stick pan first. Once it's heated, we'll put the fresh cream in it. Remember to keep your gas on slow. And we'll stir it continuously on slow flame. If you cook it on a high flame, there are chances for the cream to start burning. It's been 2 minutes now and the cream has been cooked properly. We'll switch off the gas and add the chocolate. I've chopped the chocolate. And we'll slowly give it a nice stir so that it starts getting mixed with the cream. Keep stirring it properly until the chocolate pieces have completely melted and blended with the cream. You can see the chocolate has nicely mixed with the cream. And finally, we'll just add a little bit of butter. The reason for adding butter is to give the chocolate sauce a nice shine and a smooth texture. We'll give it a nice mix once more. Our chocolate sauce is ready. Cool it and store it in the refrigerator and use it when you require it by putting it on desserts like ice creams, pastries and many more things.
Download the Tala Dalal app on your Apple and Android devices. Follow us on the Facebook and taladalal.com. If you enjoy our recipes, click like. To see more of my recipes, click here. Please share your comments. I would love to hear them. I'm waiting for them.